what it's up, it's Evie again with the new Sakura Card Captor Clear Cards anime review. Last Sunday, episode 15, Sakura and the Nostalgic Viewing Party. Yeah, this was a flashback, a nostalgic, indeed, episode. So, we start the episode with Akiho waking up for the day. Momo is watching over her while she sleeps. So, that's kind of creepy. Doesn't he have a bed, or she doesn't have a bed like Kero or Spino? He just stands there. Anyway! After she brushes her hair, she meets up with Kaito and chat over breakfast. More specifically, what happened on the episode before. You know, when a friend started to have cat ears and tail, and all her friends started to be animals too, like a sheep, a bear, a squirrel, a dog, and Kaito asks, what animal do you think you would be? After deep thought, she doesn't know, but Kaito says, maybe you'll be a bunny. Yeah, she was a bunny. However, was it me or Kaito was worried about Sakura? Because he said, I hope Alice will keep being strong and try to protect her friends. So, I wonder. But nonetheless, Akiho has a meeting with her friends, so she has to hurry. We then cut to Kero playing Mario Kart. Not really, but you get the idea or the joke. While Sakura is braiding Mei-Lin's hair, she gives a small explanation in how everyone cut each other's hair and there is no need to go to a saloon. Yeah, Mei-Lin goes to a saloon because she's fancy. They chat for a little bit, ending up with the topic, I wonder if Shora is okay. Mei-Lin, as you know, calls him. So, Sakura can be a bit relieved, so text words doesn't mean anything. You can be in pain all you want, but it's best when you hear someone's voice wondering if they are alright, right? Sakura is relieved, but sadly, he can't go to Tomoya's party. Again, when something happens, right? But Kero reminds them, don't you have to go? They meet up with Akiho and chat while they are going, you know, to Tomoya's place. And honestly, when they started to speak in English, maybe it's because the accent, they are not very good. Sorry, Nihon, demo, you're not very good in speaking English. However, Mei-Lin and Sharon speak very, very well with a good pronunciation. But Akiho, I had a very difficulty to understand her. But she said, I can help you out if you want to learn English. So that's a good thing. Either her or Shora. Nonetheless, they arrive to Tomoya's house. Akiho is impressed in how big her house is. And as soon as Sakura enters the house, she is greeted by Tomoya's mom. Well, after all, she is the daughter of her best friend slash cousin, so honestly, I'm surprised she didn't say anything about Akiho because she looks a lot like Nadeshko. Anyway, today is a very special episode. They don't go to Tomoya's room. In fact, they go to her private cinema theater place thingy, where she can see movies, but mostly she just watches Sakura's performances. Nonetheless, Tomoyo recorded the play from the movie Sakura and the Lost Card. Have you seen that one? I've been talking about it many times before. And some people thought it wasn't canon. Personally, I thought it was canon simply because, hey, that's when Sakura confessed Shouran she liked him as well. So why the heck wouldn't it be canon? Seriously, people, why the hell do you think, oh no, it's just a movie. I really doubt Clamp will do such a thing, especially important things. They're not like Akira Toriyama when Broly is not canon. And hey, guess what? Pan was from GT and that became canon. So, what now? You guys really stop thinking about, hey, that's not canon. Oh, that does not exist. Oh, that's just a character for you know, the episode. Well, let's see the new movie that's coming out in December, and we'll see if when they return, they will make that character, new character, as a non-canon character. Maybe, who knows? The thing with the Bureaus and the other characters weren't canon, and guess what? They had a tournament, so we'll see. So, poor Sakura. She had to go through and watch everything she has done in that play and the rehearsal. Yeah, I know the feel that you have to film yourself and then have to watch if everything went okay, or even I had to do that, honestly, with a performance I had to do for a contest. And but anyway, Maylin sees this and suggests, why doesn't she show what was Tomoyo's song? They wanted to hear it. And Tomoyo says it's not that a big deal, but Akiho wants to hear it. Yeah, Tomoyo, that's the feeling Sakura has to go through when you want to film her. That's the feeling. Suddenly, an earthquake. Sakura has no choice but to use snooze on Akiho and everyone else except Tomoyo and Maylin. Come on, they know about it and they don't want to miss the action. Going back to check out on Tomoyo's mom and everyone else, they had to be snoozed as well, but they're okay, so no biggie. Using the happy-go-lucky and playful flight, Sakura flies up to the house to have an upper view of the situation. And if I'm not gonna talk anymore, that's when the episode ended. Yeah, guys, we had a cliffhanger, finally, something like this. Well, that gives some more excitement. Flight is my favorite card. She's so adorable. I really like the card. I wish those cards were real in a way, but I wouldn't like to fly because I'm afraid of heights. Anyway, guys, thanks a lot for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my review. And if you guys don't know, I do live stream on my gaming channel. The link is down below, so check that out if you are into gaming as well. I'm almost at the end of Persona 3 Portable Maniac Mode. I'm doing a speedrun on it off stream because I'm not gonna be able to get all social links in rank 10, so some of them you will miss them, but I'm sorry. You can check that out on YouTube for sure. But yeah, I don't know what will I do afterwards. I don't know if I have time to get speed paint and anything else. I don't know. I'm very tight with schedule, especially when I do live stream takes a lot, not a lot, but some of my time. So, yeah, guys. Thanks a lot for watching once again. Make sure you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Check out my gaming channel for other types of content. And with that said, guys, once again, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you on my next video or live stream. And until then, take care.